guys. Wait, wait. Here comes my favorite part.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 205 pounds, one half of the champions, Adam Cole.
The leader of Undisputed Era.
From a journey around the world to bursting on the scene at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 3, Adam Cole is finally on the big stage where he's wanted to be all along.
The mission statement has been very simple. Shock the system.
You're gonna talk the talk, you gotta walk the walk, and Adam Cole has done everything and then some.
Steve Austin once described him as hellacious inside the ring and on the microphone.
I agree with the rattlesnake.
And his partner, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Not about showing off anymore for Dolph Ziggler, because he believes he's accomplished everything he needs to in WWE, and he's right. You know, Dolph Ziggler has twice been the sole survivor at Survivor Series.
Well, sometimes you forget just how much Dolph Ziggler has really accomplished in WWE. But this is a superstar who has stood the test of time.
And their opponents, first, from Dudley, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Universal Champion, the super athlete, Mike Mercer.
Byron, is there a chance he gives less than 100% here tonight, given the fact that the title is not up for grabs?
Well, if he does, I can tell you that he's going to get embarrassed here. Title match or not, you simply cannot give less than 100% each time you step inside that ring.
And his partner, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, the All-Star Champion, The Miz.
Go ahead, Corey. Tell us all about The Miz.
The Miz is the man who single-handedly turned SmackDown from the B-show to the show. A star of stage, screen, reality television. Is there anything The Miz hasn't done?
Did The Miz pay you to say all that, Corey?
Absolutely not, Byron Saxton. I happen to be a hopeful for consideration for a Mizzy this year.
Really?
That's right.
Mizzy? Oh, come on.
That would be awesome, Corey.
That would be ridiculous.
Where would you put it?
On my mantle with my most prized possessions.
Why are you encouraging him, Michael?
I would love to have a Mizzy.
You guys are weird.
Adam Cole is here with one thought in mind to shock the system.
He goes for the cover. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Not yet. Too early.
Beautiful.
Harsh impact.
He's starting to stumble here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Bam!
Down he goes.
We saw the best female and male competitors in WWE play side by side during the Mixed Match Challenge, but one duo emerged from the 12-team competition as the inaugural winners. The team of The Miz and Asuka, also known as Team Asuka.
In May of 2017, SmackDown Live saw an incredible women's tag team match when Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch squared off against welcoming committee members Natalya and Carmella. The rivalry between these women got so intense that Naomi was in Flair and Lynch's corner, and Tamina was in Natalya and Carmella's corner.
Michael mentioned The Miz and Asuka's success on the Mixed Match Challenge, but can we clarify things a bit? Most of that tournament was The Miz getting out of the way as Asuka continued her domination.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Most isn't all, Saxton. Don't you dare forget that The Miz scored a pinfall victory against Bobby Roode in the finals that made the A-lister and Asuka the first ever Mixed Match Challenge winners.
I think only a group as treacherous as the welcoming committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Natalya's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. That was until Carmella's overconfidence let the Irish last kicker turn the tide and get back into the match. And then it was elementary from there for the Irish-born superstar.
Wow. Naomi did an excellent job of making sure any quote-unquote committee nonsense cost her girls the match. Once Becky Lynch got Carmella locked in the disarmer, there was nothing for the Staten Island princess to do but to tap out. And it didn't take long for that to happen. Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter than it's ever.
Look at the
Ziggler with the famous, sir.
The tag team competition right now is as heated as it's ever been since the Attitude Era. Everywhere you look, there's another tremendous tag team combination looking to make a run at the WWE tag team gold. When we talk about the New Day, the team won a fatal.
Look at this. He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Inside the ring now.
Ooh, what impact.
Look at Dolph Ziggler.
The cover.
The pin's broken up.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster. Bulldog
delivered with force.
Dolph Ziggler gets the cover. A win like that says a lot about a duo. A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Look at him go. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Here are your winners, Adam Cole and Dolph Ziggler.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere